FM.
Did do some road work on the 405, though they didn't have to shut down the whole freeway in Fountain Valley this time. So between Magnolia and Warner, they had three right lanes shut down. They're picking up the cones now, so you are seeing some minor delays as you're coming up on Beach Boulevard, but it was not a full freeway closure for you to have to recover from. If you had for the drive on the 5 freeway, northbound side, just past Roxford, it looks like they have a couple of cars involved in a hit-run crash, so a couple of them still stuck there in the right lane. Watch for some sudden brake lights as you come up on that northbound side of the 5 freeway just before you get to Roxford. Southbound side of the 5 is looking good so far this morning as you come out of Santa Clarita. No delays there through that Sun Valley stretch, then into Burbank, smooth sailing all the way to the 134. And so far, so good for the drive on the westbound side of the 91. The connector roads to the 241 have been reopened. The 261 and 133 have also been reopened near that Silverado fire. Ready to buy a new home but don't know where to start? Rocket can. Check out the Rocket Mortgage Home Buyer's Guide for articles, tips, and tools. When you need your mortgage to fit your family and budget, Rocket can. Rocket Mortgage. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM. 104.3
My FM. From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center. Let's go places.
What's That Noise is back.
Get ready to win big money.
Hear the current noise now at 104.3myfm.com.
Then be here every weekday starting at 7:25 with Valentine in the Morning to win.
104.3 My FM.
If you don't know what to do when you get lost on a hike, Stuff You Should Know, an incomplete compendium of mostly interesting things, is here to help. And it also has an entire chapter on donuts. That's less useful if you're on a hike, but I mean, tell me that's not stuff you should know. Stuff You Should Know, an incomplete compendium of mostly interesting things. Pre-order now at stuffyoushouldknow.com or wherever books are sold.
Hannah the Arco Dashboard Hula Girl here. I'm inside your engine to show you how to optimize your fuel economy. Don't worry, it's just a little engine knock. Okay, maybe severe engine knock. Lucky for us, Arco Gas optimizes fuel economy by improving engine performance. Back to normal. Who's a good engine?
Arco, quality top-tier gas for less. Savings based on independent retail price service. See arco.com for details. Learn more at toptiergas.com.
Progressive presents The Sounds of the Old World.
The year is 2019, and someone is waiting for the previews to start in a movie theater.
Hey, you want anything? Popcorn? Soda? No, nothing.
This has been The Sounds of the Old World.
Brought to you by Progressive, where drivers can still switch and save like it's 2019.
Quote today at progressive.com. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and Affiliates.
Stains stuck in your head. Get them out with 10 times the cleaning power of Tide. It's gotta be Tide.
With thousands of locally owned Napa stores across the nation, chances are that wherever you call home, they do too. So whether you stop by a local Napa Auto Parts store, Napa Auto Care Center, or visit Napa online, you can count on Napa know-how.
My part-time service in the Army National Guard makes it possible for me to be more for the community I call home. I'm a better neighbor because my service has taught me how important it is to be a team player. My training helps me in my classes when I give attention to detail to the task at hand. My service in the Army National Guard allows me to keep my country safe from threats. Learn more about how you too can live and serve part-time by visiting NationalGuard.com.
Sponsored by the California Army National Guard. Aired by the California Broadcasters Association at this station.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Plenty of sunshine, a few clouds.